So I just want to clarify for this video that I am giving my full opinion on the movie that I'm going to review and my opinion on Planned Parenthood. So if you don't like it at all, just don't watch this video. Just don't watch it, because most people are probably not going to agree. So
báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumba.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Sarah. So, for this video, as you can tell from the title, I'm doing a review. And what a review? I'm doing it on a movie that I recently have just seen and everything, and that movie's called Unplanned. And the reason I'm doing this is because this movie touched me really deep. Like, it opened my eyes to more things and made my opinion more and more clear with how I feel about Planned Parenthood. So yeah. So I figured I would just give my opinion on this movie, and also give a little bit of my opinion on Planned Parenthood and how I feel about that and everything. Now, I know most people are not gonna be like, probably agree with me, but it doesn't matter. We all have opinions. Some agree with them, some we don't. Who cares? Whatever. This is mine. If you don't, oh well. I don't care. And also, I just want to say too that I'm going to be getting really deep and heavy about this, because let me just tell you right now that abortion is a very, like, touchy subject for me and everything. So there's that. But let's just get into it. So I went to the movies yesterday with my family, and we went to see a Christian movie called Unplanned. Now, if you don't know what this is, it's probably because TV networks aren't playing the commercial because they won't, and Twitter suspended the account for a little bit and then it came back. It's just this whole big thing. But basically, this movie is based on a true story about this woman named Abby Johnson. And she used to work for Planned Parenthood. And she honestly felt that women had rights to do what they want with their body. She was a counselor. She would counsel the women into getting abortions and everything. And she just felt this whole thing about it. It's mind-blowing. Yeah. The first scene in the movie, it's like bended in my head right now. I can't get it out, no matter how many times I try. It was basically showing how abortion happens. How one of the many abortions happen. One of them is showing that a baby getting vacuumed out of the mother's womb. And it's very graphic and stuff. The movie is rated R, not because there is language, foul language, or blood. Well, there is blood, but for like nudity or anything, it's because of the blood that you see. And there's some scenes with blood that people probably can't handle. But yeah, beginning it shows this young girl having an abortion and the doctor vacuuming the baby out, and the baby's fighting the vacuum to stay. But of course, it just shows us all. And let me tell you, when this happened and they're showing this, I burst into tears. Like, my mind was like, how could someone do that to an innocent child? Do you not see that it's fighting? That it's trying, I'm gonna cry, that it's trying to fight for its life? That it does not want to be gone? That baby is literally fighting it? My second thought was, you have to be heartless or have no soul to be a doctor and to do that. Because just to be like, oh, okay, I'm gonna kill a baby, you have to be heartless. Like, oh my god, my mind was blown with that. That has been embedded in my mind for the past 24 hours. Even when I was trying to sleep last night, it was in my head. But, yeah. it basically, this movie, like, it shows her whole life. She, yeah, like I said, she worked for Planned Parenthood when she was younger. She had this setting in her mind that it's the woman's choice to get rid of the baby, that is not even a baby and stuff and all this. She was a Christian. She married a Christian guy, which he, from the start, was against her working there, but she didn't listen. Her parents were against it, and she knew, but again, she would not listen to them either. It just shows the whole movie of her life and how it was working there. And I gotta say, this movie, it blew my mind. It's not just showing her story, but also showing what Planned Parenthood is all about. And I have had fights with people about Planned Parenthood, that they do cancer testing, STDs, birth control, all this crap. But the truth is, and we can all agree on this, you don't have to, but most people do agree, it is an abortion clinic. That's what Planned Parenthood is. And it sickens me to my stomach that some woman would do this. What got to me the most to this whole movie, like I said, the first scene shows you one of the many abortions, of the baby getting being killed. I wanted to walk out of the movie theater. Like, clearly, I feel like I couldn't handle it. I wanted to walk out. Not because that I'm for abortions or anything, because no, I'm against abortions wholeheartedly, but because I felt like my stomach couldn't handle it. But I stayed and watched the whole movie because I felt God holding my hand and telling me to, it's gonna be okay, and there's gonna be a good outcome out of all this. And there was. Because Abby saw that for her own self, a baby being killed, that changed her mind and she left Planned Parenthood. And she worked with an organization, a Christian organization and stuff. So the OCE or whatever of Planned Parenthood, oh my God, I dislike this woman so much. I kept saying to my sister next to me, I was like, she's going to burn in hell. She has no soul. She even like admitted that Planned Parenthood was all for abortions. That's all they're for, there for. They don't care about anything else. They're just there to kill innocent babies. And that literally pissed me off. My other sister next to me wanted to punch the woman in the face. So it was just, I don't know, like, this movie really touched me and everything. And for the longest time, I can honestly say this, okay. For the longest time, I will say that I'm against abortions and everything and on and off. But honestly, after seeing this movie, I'm so against it. And the fact that Planned Parenthood has a room dedicated to children's parts, because they have to put the baby back together to make sure they got all the parts, is disgusting. Beyond disgusting. And they had barrels, and this delivery guy was wheeling out barrels of baby parts in it. My mind was like, oh my God. Like, how can you sleep at night knowing this and stuff? This movie has been causing some controversy and stuff. Networks do not want to play the trailers on their channels and stuff, like Hallmark, Fox, Up TV, NTV or whatever it's called. There's so many channels do not want to play because they don't want controversy and everything. Over the weekend, the Twitter account got suspended, but we got it back. It got back, so we're good for that. But It was just, it shows how much, how blind people are, how they don't want to see the truth and everything. I am like now fighting more ever people for this movie and like trying to get people to go see it so they can see the truth, even though most people are like, oh, it's blah blah blah. Like, no, you don't know the truth unless you actually go watch this movie and stuff. So, I can say for this movie, it is a 10 out of 10. It is so good and stuff. And I actually want to read her book that she has as well to see. There's probably more in there. So, I want to read it and stuff. But yeah. To give my quick opinion on Planned Parenthood, they are disgusting. Like, you came out and basically said that you're an abortion clinic, that you don't care, that you rather kill babies and stuff. Like, what? It just baffles me that there are people out there that will actually work for Planned Parenthood. And if you work for them, you literally have to be heartless or have no soul. Like, it has to be like that. Because I could never, because knowing what it is, I couldn't do that and stuff. I was forced, when I was with my last boyfriend, to take Plan B because he didn't want me to have a baby and stuff. And he told me many times that if I did get pregnant, that I would have to get an abortion. And he knew that I was against that. So I wouldn't have done it no matter what, even if I did get pregnant or anything. I wouldn't have done that. I would have kept the baby. Even if he left me, I still would have kept the baby. But it just baffles my mind so much how blind this country is and how people are to not see what Planned Parenthood truly is and everything. And I hate when people say it's not a baby, it's a clump of cells. No, as soon as it leaves its father and enters the mother or the woman, it is a child. That is a human being growing inside of you. I don't care what you think, it's a human being. And it gets me so upset when people say that and stuff. So, for this video, as you can tell, I'm heated about this. Like, I still can go on about this movie and everything, but I'm not going to. I know I'm probably gonna get hate for this and everything, but I really don't care. I wanted to make a video on this. My sisters asked me if I'm going to. I said yes. Because it needs to be said and done. So, that's what I'm doing. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And until the next one, please subscribe to my channel, like this video, share this video with everyone you know. Let's get the word out about this movie. Go see it if it's in your movie theater. And if you want to have a little debate with me, then have it. We can do it. Go to my Twitter. So until then, subscribe to the channel, like my videos, and I will see you next week. So until then. I like it like